Hi princesses, it's me, the China Princess. I'm coming back today because I wanted to do another makeup tutorial. Excuse the hair, it's just up in a ball because I needed to get it out of the way. And the purpose of me doing the video is I wanted to do, since I did a neutral look earlier, I wanted to kind of do like a different look with my webcam to see how it works, and also to use a palette that I got, and it is the Maybelline New York, and this one is in Amethyst Smokes. It's a smoky eye, and the thing I like about these is even new people to makeup can use them because they're giving you an outline on the back of the little eyeshadow thing. So I'm going to go ahead and get started because I don't want this video to be 13 minutes like my other one, but I am going to talk during the video. I just like talking. I'm going to use the Too Faced Shadow Insurance. And if you see me looking off to the side, it's because I have a mirror here. And I just want to make sure I know what I'm doing. But this is pretty much easy to do. I need to get a smaller mirror because if I'm going to use my webcam, it needs to go below. Okay. So now that is all in. I'm going to start. I always start mine with the highlighter. I know a lot of people like to put that on last that I've saw on YouTube, but it's just my preference to put it on first. And I'm trying to find my Revlon brush. If I can find it. Okay, so I'm going to use this Revlon brush. Excuse me, YouTube, I have to tell my son to go on. Okay, so I'm going to open it up. And it's telling you what to use actually on the palette too. And it says to use on your brow bone. So I'm going to do exactly what it tells me to do. Pick it up. I'm not going to mess this up, so I'm going to go ahead and use my mirror here. And this stuff is very pigmented, so I don't need a lot like I was using with the Rimmel London. It's kind of a little bit different. I probably look crazy now. Pick up enough on that. This is going to be really quick. It doesn't have to take you a whole lot of time to put makeup on. You know, that's like a misconception. I look crazy, I know, but it's all going to work, okay? So now I'm going to take the e.l.f., and this is called an eyeshadow C brush. And I'm going to put this on my lid. Oh, I'll show you the color. Purple. It's going to take me a while to get used to doing these makeup tutorials, but once I get them under control, it'll be a lot better. Did you see my ghetto mirror? Yeah, I took it off my old Coastal Scents palette that I've actually used up. So, YouTube, you're going to have to excuse me because I'm going to get ready to shut this door. My son keeps making noise on the outside to get attention. But if you can keep hearing me, I'm not going to do it. Okay. Okay. So now I have the purple on. And I have this crease brush, which is, it says 275 SE because it was a special edition. They were the smaller MAC brushes, and I got this in a holiday set. a crease brush, so I'm going to just take some of this brown right here and just go in my crease. And excuse the ugly faces that I make when I'm doing my makeup. I know it gets to be out of control, okay? And this is like a really dramatic eye, you know. Okay. And now you're going to come with your blender brush. And I'm not going to use that first. My smudge brush. And go for the black. And it has little glitter pieces in it. Okay. Just putting that on the outer corner. And if you watched my other video before this, the easiest part to do this when you're doing it is to create a C, like a little C. Because I know I used to have problems with blending everything well and everything and what. But once I learned the actual guidelines of how to do things and what's, you know, looks good and what doesn't, it gets easier. And it also helps if someone tells you. Okay, so I'm going to blend this all together. I don't believe that you have to use a whole lot of different colors to get a specific look. You don't. And Maybelline is a really, it's cheaper than MAC eyeshadows. I think this palette was like $5 and some odd change. So you don't have to spend a grip to have good quality eyeshadows. Now don't get me wrong. I love my MAC and I love my MAC eyeshadows, but you don't have to spend a whole lot of money. So that's the smoky eye look. I don't know if you can tell, but that's purple. My lighting is just so horrible in here. I can't stand it. I have to find a better place in my house to make videos, but I just wanted to, you know, get on here and start making them so I can get used to them. Okay. Now, if you want to, you can go back in and put a little bit of purple like I'm going to do. This is not showing up like I like it. Dab that in there, right there. Okay. Just blending. Blending, blending. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Okay. So what you can do after that is put your liner. Of course, you know, my preference is Wet n Wild Mega Liner. So, oh yeah, I'm sorry. I'm going to have to do that. And this is a really laid back tutorial. Nothing special, just me wanting to, if I'm going out, wanting to be ready. Okay. That's good. Liner's on and it's drying. And zoom blush. Zoom fast. I don't know why I can't get that. Zoom this on as well. I sure hope I'm going somewhere because I do not like wasting makeup and time. When the hubby comes home, hopefully he'll say, let's go. See my husband in the background. Kiss me cute. Okay, and of course, you know, my new favorite thing now is the Milani Liquify Mash. Hey, sweetheart, go to your room and let me finish, please. Thank you.
Look at this.
Let me finish, and then I'll look at it.
Okay.
Children. No, I'll tell you. I'll let you know when I'm finished. Go to your room, please.
I'll wait.
Then you're going to have to be very quiet. So that is on, and now the zoom fat, the zoom. zoom fast, okay? I'm gonna get it. I told you this video is gonna be short. It's not. 9 minutes already. Quick, okay? So that's the look. Very dramatic. To me, this is dramatic. I don't wear this. You know, I can go further than this, but being that I'm my age, which this is, I'm not going to be walking around with bright pink eyeshadow and yellow eyeshadow on my face. I'm getting older and I don't do that anymore. And I used to, but not anymore. So this is kind of as extreme as I might get purple. I do pinks, but they have to blend well and they have to be very, very classy. I'm not finna be walking around with half pink, half yellow like I see some people. And I mean, some of it really looks good, but I'm just too old for that now. I mean, if it hits me to do that, like for Christmas I wore pretty green. I love greens and I love different colors, but it has to, you know, be, you know, in style. Michael Thomas, I need you to go back that way. Thank you. All right, my last thing I'm going to be wearing is Airy Fairy. It's a Rimmel London lipstick, and this was like my favorite lipstick a while ago. As you can see, I got another one, but I'm going to use this. And I've already prepped my lip prep and prime that I told you guys about, the MAC, okay? You always want to do that. And it's a pretty rosy pink. A rosy color. I don't know. Okay. I just love it. Michael, stop. Okay. And then my last thing is going to be Oyster Girl by MAC. Okay, I'm just going to put a little bit on this. Okay. That's the look. I already have my blush on. I was wearing copper tone today. It's going to work. Okay, but you might want to do plum foolery with this, and I'm not taking off my Studio Fix, so, and I use Studio Fix foundation powder. I'm not taking it off, so my copper tone is going to have to rock, but this is the look. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. Excuse my son, excuse my mirror in different places. I'm just, you know, trying to get some videos up while I have the time. I'll see you guys later, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, okay? And I think that's all that I wanted to say. Have a great night, YouTube. Bye, princesses.